a friend of mine, you know, having some Pinot. I'm trying some Pinot trim. I'm just having my lunch, and I thought, yeah, there you go, there you go. You know, I like feeding my friends, huh? It's like they can find me. It's like they know my vehicle now. Wherever I parked, they come in and enjoy. There you go. So yeah, that's what I do in my spare time, feeding my friends. My beautiful family, they're here again, and they are fed with chips, you know. Yeah, man, I bought a chips all for them. You see that? This is chips I bought all for them, you know. Yeah, delicious. Look at that. And I love, look at that, they're all coming now. And I'm gonna throw it, and you see they all fly. I love that. Oh. How wonderful it is to feed, isn't it? You know, I love it. You know, I love to feed birds. I love to feed people. I love to cook. How beautiful, look at that. There was about 10, not even 10, less than 10. And look, they're flying from everywhere. They're coming from everywhere. And look, those guys up the tree, yeah? Where are they? Let me see you. Yeah, you see they're up the tree over there. There you go. Yeah, we go. I mean, loads of them, man. I'm gonna throw some more again. Ah, oh, it's beautiful. Yeah, it started with about less than 10 pigeons, and I go, ooh, okay, come and have your chips, guys. And then I don't know how they communicate. Can you tell how they communicate? These guys have no mobile phone, but it's like, oh, something good is happening over there. Come, let's go. Right? My work colleague is calling me. Let me pause it. Let's go. Let's go. The chips nearly finished now. Nearly finished. And this is beautiful. I'm going to throw some more. Whoa, look at that. And they're all sharing. I love that, you know? All sharing on one, trying to break it. It's beautiful, you know. Look at these guys, man. Wow, wow. Yeah. This makes me really smile. It feels so good. Happy, look at that. Yeah, man. Actually sitting in my van. And feeding the pigeons. Yeah, I've got some nuts. Yesterday I was feeding the squirrels. You know, they love nuts, don't they? So I was feeding them. And today is, yeah, man. I enjoy feeding my extended family. It gives me great joy. I like feeding anyway. You know, I just like to cook. I like to feed people. I like to feed. So it just gives me joy. Show you one more time. Beautiful. I think that's about it, you know. Guys, that's about it. You know, there's no more. There's no more. There you go. Well, you know, it's beautiful to see, it's beautiful, and it's good to be good. It's good, and it's a good feeling, a satisfying feeling when you feed, you know. And this, to me, is like, why should we waste things if we have our extended families that we can give to? That's how I see it. Give thanks.